chance for you to come in. We say yes. We will be a part. We will be a one of the number who will be calling and saying yes to your plans and purposes in Israel, God. We stand with him. Oh God, that they would abide in the shadow of your wings, especially as things are stirring up in the Middle East, God. That they would find their shelter in you and their deliverance in you. The nations may rage and rise against them. Surrounded, but you are the one who surrounds them.
Yes, God.
You are their shelter. You are their fortress. They will not fear the terror at night, the arrows in the day. 1,000 may fall at their side, 10,000 at their right hand, but will not approach them. You've marked off this land and these people, your territory. And give your angels charge concerning them.
Yes.
A shield in the sky from missiles coming. Of your warfare.